Last significant locally owned Tasmanian media outlet has been sold interstate. Hobart radio station HOFM has been bought by mainland company Grant Broadcasters. The station's been owned by Tasmania's Nettlefold family since it started broadcasting more than 70 years ago. The price has not been disclosed and management says there'll be no job losses. And the Catholic Church